If Turks can claim descent from Turkic people, despite not having any genetic ties to a Turkestan, then why can't I be an Anglo-Saxon when my accent, both my native English and in foreign languages, alongside my demeanor and personality, are all as Anglo as you can possibly get? You guys should hear my Persian and Kurdish sometime. Native speakers cringe every time they hear it, pondering who the hell's this Western dude butchering our language. Food for thought.